Oh! Yikes. Did not have the right gear. Wonderful. All right, Tulpy Flow Trail. Oh, it's been a solid couple months since I've been here, and let's go. Pretty sure this segment starts somewhere around here. All right, that felt fucking awesome. Let's go sniff out some more trails. All right, we're on it. New trail. Let's go. Am I even gonna make it? Well, it looks to me I'm riding up the wrong way. Okay, there is no correct direction to riding this trail, apparently. All right, mostly been climbing so far. Not a lot of flow. Although we see it. One of the things I'm noticing is that, you know, it's kind of unrefined at this point. Pretty sure it's just someone came through with a digger and that was pretty much it. Ooh, where'd that come from? That's an old road right there. Yeah, that was good. Loose. Careful here. Interesting. I think I just hit my first jump line and it went well. Fuck. Second most recent trail that they built. Compared to last year, this trail already looks a lot more bedded in, which is good. Probably won't have any crashes like I did on last trail, which is still quite loose. That was fun. We're not done. Oh no. Hit that bridge nice and good for Jace. So good. So tiring. That's not finished. Gotta be careful out here. It's just some silly stuff going on. Berms that don't really even catch you. They just slingshot you into nothing. Or to trees. Anyone behind you? Never mind. I asked him if anyone was behind him. He was like, "What's up, dude?" I was like, "That's not what I was asking." Why does everyone ride these trails backwards? No one knows which way to ride these trails. I love these trails, but damn, dude. The whole omnidirectional aspect is just ludicrous. Thank you. Come on! Gee, I feel like I just ran a mile. Dumb.